It was a wrong turn which led down a dark path. Dwayne Chambers turned to drugs in search of a competitive advantage, and in his autobiography, Race Against Me, the disgraced sprinter offers a rare glimpse into the seedy world of athletics doping. In the new book, the 31-year-old Briton tells all, including how he was first introduced to drugs by the owner of California's Balco lab, Victor Conte.
Just the memories alone make me feel uncomfortable. I've been honest with the day, you know, it's something that I don't like to talk about because it's brings up so many bad memories.
Many people said the Jewish Mr. Justice McKay, both inside and outside the sport, would see this bylaw as unsee this piece of paper that's just come out of the door there. 60 metres, Dwayne Chambers of Belgrave Harriers is in this.
Yeah, there's a lot of stakes there, and obviously Dwayne is leading the way. He has a lot to prove, he needs to come back, he needs to perform very well.
That's the judge giving you an idea, really, that there might be something unlawful about this bylaw, but in this particular case, he's not going to allow Dwayne Chambers to go to an Olympic Games in Beijing. But there's a price for overdoing it, doing it. This figure put you on the map. Stick up kids, it's
out of tax. Plus the FBI boys with the cameras in the back. Place, doping facility where we've had all our blood drawn, and we're just on our way to the track now. I guess it's one of the procedures that have to be taken before we actually go out and compete. And so we're just on our way to the track now. And as you can see, it's a miserable day.